It's AumSum time! What if bicycles disappeared?
Oh no! I was thinking of competing in the Olympics!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, bicycles are cheap to buy as well as maintain. Many people use bicycles as a primary means of transportation. If bicycles disappeared, these people will suffer economically. Secondly, cycling is a great way of exercising as well as getting fresh air. If bicycles disappeared, obesity levels might go up. People might develop respiratory problems in the long run. Thirdly, if bicycles disappeared, many people may switch over to bikes or cars. Auto industry will rejoice. Fourthly, bicycles are environmentally friendly. If bicycles disappeared, people will start using more public or private transportation. Pollution levels will increase. Lastly, there are currently more than 1 billion bicycles in the world. If bicycles disappeared, millions of people who are employed in this sector will suffer economic hardships. What if wheels were never invented?
No problemo. I'll just use my private rocket.
Oh, AumSum. Wheels are believed to have been invented almost 5,500 years ago. Ever imagined what the world would be like without wheels? How would you go to school, work, or even on a holiday? Bicycles, cars, steam engines, and even planes, nothing would be possible without the wheels. Yes, horses and sledges would be there, but it would be a super slow and super rough ride. Not only in transportation, but wheels are also a major component of the Industrial Revolution. Elevators, blinds, cranes, etc. all have some form of wheel hidden in them. Now, on adding teeth to wheels, gears were invented. Clocks, grinders, car engines, bicycles, and other complex machines work with the help of gears. So, basically, if wheels were never invented, we might still be living the prehistoric way. What if butterflies disappeared?
Don't worry. I will grow wings and start flying like a butterfly.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, those colorful butterflies make for a beautiful sight in our gardens. If butterflies disappeared, our gardens would look incomplete without them. Secondly, children are taught about the life cycle of a butterfly in school. If butterflies disappeared, they will never be able to see this beautiful phenomenon. Thirdly, butterflies are critical to the food chain. If butterflies disappeared, birds, bats, as well as other insectivorous animals will be extremely sad. Fourthly, if butterflies disappeared, parents will miss seeing their children innocently chase butterflies for hours in gardens. Fifthly, thousands of people travel to see butterflies. If butterflies disappear, ecotourism will suffer. Lastly, butterflies have existed for more than 50 million years, and there are more than 45,000 species of butterflies. If butterflies disappear, there may be unexpected consequences in nature. What if coronavirus never disappeared?
Don't worry. I will protect everybody using my AumSum shield.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if coronavirus never disappeared, then it would mean that an effective vaccine was never found. Everybody will be heartbroken. Secondly, if coronavirus never disappeared, everyone may have to continue wearing masks, using sanitizer, and maintaining social distancing. Thirdly, if coronavirus never disappeared, restaurants, movie theaters, theme parks, gyms, etc. will have to continue operating under restrictions. Fourthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, sporting events as well as concerts will be extremely difficult to organize. Fifthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, travel restrictions may continue. Tourism industry might collapse. Sixthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, lockdowns may be further extended. People might start protesting. Governments will have to find alternative solutions. Lastly, if coronavirus never disappeared, doctors as well as nurses may have to get used to grueling work schedules. What if our eyebrows disappeared?
No problem. I will draw them again.
Wow, AumSum.
Hooray!
Firstly, if our eyebrows disappear, our eyes will be extremely unhappy, as previously eyebrows used to prevent sweat as well as other debris from falling into them. Secondly, our eyebrows are an integral part of our looks. If our eyebrows disappeared, some people may not easily recognize us. Thirdly, our eyebrows help us to portray a number of expressions like being happy, sad, suspicious, irritated, etc. If our eyebrows disappeared, our range of expressions will reduce drastically. Fourthly, if our eyebrows disappeared, demand for artificial eyebrows will skyrocket. Fifthly, if our eyebrows disappeared, cosmetic industry will suffer as demand for eyebrow brushes as well as shades will evaporate. Lastly, if our eyebrows disappeared, salons will take a hit as there will be no demand for eyebrow trimming or waxing. What if social networks disappeared?
I don't need social networks. I am popular everywhere.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if social networks disappeared, influencers, as in people having millions of followers on social networks, will take a big financial hit. They will have to look for a new profession. Secondly, many people spend hours and hours hooked onto social networks. If social networks disappeared, they will suddenly have a lot of free time on their hands. Thirdly, social networks helped people get in touch with their long-lost friends. If social networks disappeared, many of friendships may be lost forever. Fourthly, instead of calling or actually visiting, people wish their friends happy birthday through social networks. If social networks disappeared, people might actually visit birthday parties. Lastly, if social networks disappeared, it might encourage people to actually go out and meet old friends or make new ones. What if our nails disappeared?
Oh no! My nails are so beautiful! What will I do without them?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, pedicures and manicures have turned into a big industry. If our nails disappeared, customers will definitely save money, but salons will be in a spot of bother. Secondly, if our nails disappeared, nail polish industry will have to close down. Husbands might get happy, but wives will surely get angry. Thirdly, if our nails disappeared, people with onychophagia, as in compulsive nail biting habit, might get mightily disappointed. Fourthly, if our nails disappeared, demand for artificial nails will skyrocket. Fifthly, if our nails disappeared, we will need to apply protective covering to the skin which was under our nails. Lastly, if our nails disappeared, our pet dogs as well as pet cats will tease us daily by showing us their nails or claws. What if clocks and watches disappeared?
No problem. I am always on time.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if clocks and watches disappeared, people may revert back to the good old days of predicting time based on sun's position. Secondly, if clocks and watches disappeared, meetings and functions may not start on time. There will be chaos everywhere. Thirdly, some people like to meticulously plan as well as follow their daily schedule. If clocks and watches disappeared, they will be mightily disappointed. Fourthly, millions of people are employed in the designing, manufacturing, as well as sales of clocks and watches. If clocks and watches disappeared, lots of jobs will be lost. Lastly, if clocks and watches disappeared, latecomers will be the happiest of the lot. On the flip side, some people are under constant stress of completing their work before deadline. If clocks and watches disappeared, they may heave a sigh of relief.